With spreading the speed infection and noise terrorism, they are the most dangerous group in the world. Over 4,000 victims are already infected, while there are more to come with every day counting. Among other things, the infection leads immediately to a highly dangerous and compulsive speed excess. Experts warn to stay away from any people involved with the organization. Going by the name Speed Corps Worldwide.